in probably about a week since I've gotten to do this. There. They'll never find me out here. Well, I'll be damned, he is finding me out here. Time to train. That's what this episode's gonna be, is just training. It's alright. Just a few. So there's some training in. I guess we might as well take all these guys out. Seems kind of easy. Thank you.
was weird.
There we go. Oh, last fight I kind of knocked my charger out. We can actually do this in a circle. That is neat. That's neat. I like it. Just for everybody to know, I'm not able to check the chat today. I guess I can, I just really not trying to. Unfortunately, I forgot to charge my so I haven't really been checking the chat. And as I really only stream natively on the quest, I can't really check the chat too often. Sometimes I can. Maybe once I get to level 25. Way too close. Look, there's already peaches here. Actually, I didn't grab these. Get right up behind him. Wait, why you gotta get in my face like that, bro? Oh, that's how it's done right there. This guy don't look so tough. We'll go get him. Oh, that's one of the cutthroats. Crap, I need you to come out of here. Come on. This is not a good situation to be in. Ah, tricked him. Okay, there we go. We've almost leveled up, too. Take this guy out. Get some of the sharp teeth too. Sharp teeth. Oh crap, my stamina's out. Some of those teeth, though, I can turn in a bunch of missions at once. You're level 26 here in a few. Alright, buddy. Go. Just gonna go for right here. Oh, he's gonna try to kill me here. It's alright. Take that. Eat. You know, a lot of people complained in the new update that got way too hard. I really think it's not too difficult. You just gotta time your moves. Even these guys were tough. Make short work of them. Get him. These guys are supposed to be difficult. Swing. Oh, Hey, there we go. Why do you have all these? Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's go turn that in. Doing them? Are they dancing? What's happening? Well, we could go turn in some quests, but these pirates are acting a little suspicious. What do the kids these days say? Sus. That's how we deal with sus pirates right there. We don't mess with those. There's too many of them. I can take down one, but not two. I don't have anything completed yet.
Yo, over here, agents. Let's jam.
Oh,
piece of cake for someone like you. See ya.
Okay. Just ended up getting another quest. Okay, okay. Gotcha. Okay. That's kind of weird. Yo, set that. I'm getting stronger. It's because I'm eating my noodles. Both trigger buttons and slash down an enemy to activate your ultimate. Oh, okay. Cool. What are these pirates doing over here? This seems a little strange. This guy right here, and take him down. Oh. Okay. That was not supposed to be that easy. Okay, the first time I walked into this area, it was a lot harder to take guys down. I'm gonna fight that guy. So you gotta be somewhat careful in that fight. Not bad at all. All right. Bet those are the floating islands up there. I am supposed to kill the cutthroats.
Slayer, show me what you're made of.
Hey, you, let's get it.
Oh, cool.
I got you. Thanks, partner. I know what's up.
Yeah, this will be easy.
Let's just go. Yo, over here.
No, I already talked to him. Going to kill people for you. Oh, coming at me from behind, eh? What the hell was that? That's the thing now we gotta find. Oh crap, stamina's up. Hey, I saw my HP going up there. That's pretty cool. Hey, pirate buddy, this is a nice little view you got here going. It'd be a shame if someone would kill you. Let's see what you gave me, though. Okay, let's see what we got. Hell yeah! Expecting him to spawn so quickly. That's it. That's the island we gotta go to. Also, that's how they are able to do this so well. Is that ray casting they're using? No, don't fall. Okay, we're good. We're good, give it a second. Holy hell, this is a big area. There's the things. Okay. Well, I don't know about this part. Oh, come on. That ain't right. Damn. That's not gonna be enough to get me back up there, though. Actually, maybe. might be able to pull this off. Alright, I'm convinced that I can't go up there. Whoa, damn. Is there anything even down here? There aren't even any enemies. They must have heard of my arrival. Oh, hang on, here's a guy. Always wanted to kill any shark daddies. Hey, I gotcha. What you gonna do? Come at me, bro. Skyrocket there. So well. That went really badly. Alright, where are these? Okay. We gotta level up. Yeah, we're not messing with See, I already did, bro. Hang on, I'm coming over there. Oh, go. Not too shabby. That's too shabby. That's my next target. I get a sneak on him. Bad. Not bad at all. How many of those coins do I need? 4 more, eh? Well, it's too hard to get. Yeah. Nobody saw that. This looks like a place that's gonna have lots of pirates, actually. This is where we do the assault. Yay, another one. This is starting to get kind of easy. Yeah, gotta get out of these boards. Thank you. go. Okay, we need to find some cutthroats. Nah, not that guy. He's got too many bodyguards. That's how it's done right there. Come over here. Oh, well, we don't want to swap these out. Don't know what I just did, but... Those guys. I can't take two of them at once now. Why are you coming after me? Well, we somehow have to get to the point. There's a chest. I haven't seen a chest in a really long time. Alright, here we go. Let's get a little bit of XP. Primal Pearl, Basic Dust. All right. Damn, that really sucks. I was expecting a pearl or a tear. Okay, so I gotta kill several of these. Three more. Cool. And a new item. Let him respawn. Okay, so I got the one, and then there's Beachfront Brawl. One more. Good grief. Alright, here we go. Una mas. You must spaghetti. And this is it. They get a little unsafe. Oh, that is a trek. That's not too bad. I'm doing a good amount of leveling up here.
Cursed one, ready to hunt. Whatever you say,
sure.
Show me what you're made of.
Hey. Hey, you. Agent. Okay. You headed out? Let's get it. 100%. See ya.
Hey, there we go. Oh, look at that.
What's up? No problem. You will? Oh, yeah. Agent. Let's get it. You headed out?
What do you mean, yeah, look at that. I'm almost there. That got a little scary. Not really, but we'll call it that. Trying to get that last little coin. Two shark teeth, and I bet you I can kill some of these sharks back here. This will level us up to level 26, and I should be able to take out one of those sharks over here. All the clouds in this game. I just love the overall simplicity of the whole thing. It's very nice. It's very immersive. You really feel like you're here, even though it's, well, simple. Oh, look. Somebody else has been here. That's a lot of, we ain't messing with that. We're not messing with that. What the hell is this? came back here for some easy kills, and there's guys everywhere. Shark Slayer. We got 10 shark teeth. There's only one spot I know of on my field. Okay, I messed up. Oh, I really messed that up. Bro, I don't want to be targeting that guy. Oh, hey, there we go. Come a little closer, buddy. Think you can take me out? Not a chance. May not be too talkative tonight. I'm pretty active. Well, damn, okay. This guy's not a regular shark, because he's also a lot taller. Alright, well, I can't fight these sharks, man. Okay. It sucks. Oh God. It sucks. Wow. Twice in a matter of, like, a minute. Okay. There you are. Those are all cutthroats. That's going to be really hard to challenge there. Okay, really? Where are they all coming from? Need one more shark tooth. Okay. You get a shark tooth off that one. That worked.
Ready to hunt. Okay. Come back when the job is done.
Return to Kai.
Yo, over here. What's up?
Yo, you're gonna make me go all the way to the other place. Damn. This is exciting. I got two quests that I can turn in at the same time. Damn. I'm surprised there wasn't a whatchamacallit there, tier. These are identical. Even though this one's common, this one's uncommon. Let's go screw up some pirates. They try to run. I need more stamina. This is ridiculous. I don't want to know what's up in there.
Hey, you. Let's get it. Totally. Later. What's up? You got a piece of cake.
Yeah.
Thanks, partner. I knew I could
curse me. Up for the challenge.
You headed out?
Stay here for just a second. And yet, there's really not a tear. Oh, okay. And we just gotta go free some prisoners. Okay. Easy. Yeah, I'm just saying, last time I fought a shark, I died. This is stupid. Whoa. I defeated a shark. These guys are smaller than that other one. Okay, cool. These guys gotta kill here. So I have to kill 5 more of them anyways. I was having trouble with these guys. You know, a lot of the people that have talked about this game getting a lot harder, I'm wondering if it's because their stamina's not too high. Must stamina is high enough, I don't have any issue with these guys. How many of these? Two more? Okay. Literally couldn't be easier. Oh, nice, new boots. Okay. Good deal, so there we go. Let's go figure out where the rest of the prisoners are. It just seems like I need to go to back doing this. Okay. Okie dokie. One more, here we go. Let's hit level 27, let's do it. Okay. It's you. Another thing that sucks in this game is trying to walk on uneven ground. It's really rough. Okay. I'm wondering. What's gonna be happening? We gotta get to that. Okay. Close enough. Oh. Okay, there's not even anything up there. Okay. Oh, come on. Need more of those tears. I really need more tears. I only need 12 more. I'm wondering if I need to go on this other tops. There's no way I can paint this. Oh, I made it. Holy shit, that's another one. Treasure Hunter, Return to Shannon, Return to Kai, Return to Kai. Wow. We need 5 of the doubloons, and then we're set on that. Okay. Shoot, we might as well do it. That's not exactly good. Scary. 2 more. Okay. need my health a little bit higher up. Okay. Oh, that was it. Okay, cool. Got a lot of quests turning now. A little beat up there, but it's alright.
Hey, get over here. Ready to hunt. Yes. Okay. Ready to hunt. Yes. Thank you.
Yo, over here. Agents. Let's check. I got you. 100 later. What's up? Okay. You will? Let's get easy. Nope, see ya. Agent, let's do later.
Cool. Killed your friend. We gotta go take care of these guys now. Oh, we do want these. There we go. I don't like my gloves. They're so bland. Oh my god, are those my legs? Getting on to this little beach jam. Dance walk. There's a nice little beach jam. Thank you. 27s. Crap, man, he's only 25. Yeah, they're, good clothes, but, man. Take out some of these pirates. Actually, really, I'm just turning in a quest. Ah, darn, he saw. Okay, I need you to stop. Yeah, this is not good.
Slayer, show me what you're doing.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I did all that already, but... Yeah, there we go. Where are all these guys coming from? I haven't been to the Fractured Plains in a while. I kind of missed this place already. Look at this, it actually didn't crash when I walked through. Maybe they fixed that. What's my headset doing here on power? Oh, nice. Doing wonderful on power. am still trying to figure out what people were talking about. This is not much harder. This is actually really easy. Indeed. Where is everybody?
Hey, over here. Greetings, agent. Sounds good. Roger, till next time, eh? Ready to work? Okay.
I'll do that.
You're the right agent for the job.
Mm-hmm.
Get it done, agent. Let's get down to business. Remain vigilant.
Come on.
Over here, Agent. Greetings, Agent. Yeah. Keep your eyes up.
There we go.
Ready to work? Roger. Until next time, Agent, let's get down to this.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Get out there, Agent. Sounds good. Get it done, Agent. Greetings, Agent. Remain vigilant.
I kind of feel bad for these guys right now. Really? Like 4,000 XP, that's not bad.
Hey, over here! Let's get down to business. Mm-hmm. Keep your eyes up.
Wow.
Ready to work?
No, that's it.
Till next time, agents.
I didn't think I was gonna get that much. Okay. Well, folks, I'm actually getting ready to call it quits. Before I do, we're going to go back here and see if there's anything useful in the city. But anytime I enter the city, I always go backwards. It just makes it easier in my system to load in the city. So for whatever reason, it always wants to crash. It's kind of a weird way to do it, with only two knuckles being covered like that. Alright, here we go. We just gotta go easy so that the system will load. So let's see what we can do. You're much stronger. That's still not bad. Thank you. Yeah, we'll do that one. Let's take all these quests. Okay, there we go. Well, okay, let's see what this new recipe that I have is. I actually got three new recipes, right? Oh, no. Oh, no, there's three. Never mind. Let's do it. Let's do the carrots. Cook basic noodles in the pot. Oh. Okay, we chopped the carrot into six pieces. There we go. Oh, and we gotta do it twice. Cool, cool. Can't really do this left-handed. It sucks. I actually kind of wish that was real. Then we'll do one of these smoothies, because why not? Cook milk. We can do that. Okay. And we drop that in. Okay, chop a blood orange into five pieces. Okay. Oops. Chop a carrot into six pieces. Cool. Cook in the pot. Easy, 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 easy stuff. How you do it? Well, folks, it's been a wonderful day of Zenith. Hang on. I haven't seen that one before. They jumped in the hangout for a couple minutes. Kind of talk about where Laughing Matter Studios is at, as we always do. So, if you guys can give me like 5 minutes. Actually, just give me like 30 seconds, not even 5 minutes. I don't know where that came from. Okay, let me actually get my lights on here. There we go. Well, guys, that is a wrap on Zenith. Hopefully we won't have to wait a whole week before I get to play again. A lot of tonight was kind of me catching back up because wasn't really playing too much VR this past week. Talking about artwork, I've got some new stuff coming out here soon. Here we go. I like to show off new art when I can. Of course, I might have forgotten. This is an 8K image. There we go. So yeah, we've been working on all sorts of stuff, and Laughing Matter Studios, we got CG, man. We're working on CG. We're pushing, constantly coming out with new stuff. You're gonna see some Dark Matter stuff before the end of the year. Some actual animation rather than just whatever we've been working on, novels, that kind of stuff. So, not too much really to announce other than that. We've got some cool CG stuff coming out. Dark Matter 3, Book 3, comes out March 9th. So there's that. Other than that, that's it. So I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. Got a little bit more work to catch up on. You guys have a wonderful evening, and I'll see everybody hopefully here in a couple days.